Shocked lots of people to see that many Timbers fans there for the first game. So, you know, it's one of those things where you can tell them all you want, but until they experience first game, then that's not truly honest.
Brian, can you talk a little bit about you're going into not a completely same situation, but Toronto's playing their first game at home, you know, your game. How important is for you guys to go and match the energy against Toronto?
Yeah, it's going to be important, obviously. Anytime you play a home opener for any team, they're going to be excited for the game. And obviously, both of us were coming off bad results on the weekend, so I think we're both looking to get back out there and prove that we're much better than our past weekend showed. So I'm sure it's going to be a good game, and we're looking forward to it.
When you look at, you said 15 minutes where you guys didn't play well, what can you take from the Colorado game and take it into Toronto and make sure maybe they'll change the result?
I think you got to take the second half away, that we went out there and beat them 1-0 in the second half. Obviously, we gave up 3 goals in the first half. It wasn't good enough, but I think we started to play a little bit better as a team. Our shape was better, our communication was better, and I think it will show against Toronto on Saturday.
How do you avoid a letdown against Toronto?